Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I hope. I do. Happy Saturday. Happy weekend. I hope you're all having a great one. Where are we? Vestland. Huh? Right, we're not doing a lot alone. Piss off. First contact. We've still got to do. The vessel and warboard indicates that there is a nearby naval base, which we've got to do. Right, have we got enough to do? First contact. I suppose. Yeah, I suppose we have.
Bertil Ludwig to Vesslan. We've established position at Ibeholmen Castle, but the civilian Anita Sjögren is nowhere to be found. No visual contact of what she described, but Sigint did pick up something.
Contact! Sjögren! I repeat, we have.
Right, okay. Well, it's no good being here. We would have to be back over at the farm, because first contact is up there. Okay, let's go do first contact, and then we can crack on towards the naval base. Have I got anything? I doubt it, Doc. You've only just come out of it. Oh, yeah. A lamp. Just had to pause that then. It's like I could clean my glasses. I couldn't see nothing. I know you're there. No. That doesn't look like you're going to get stuck at all, Doc. Go backwards, go forwards. I know. It's crawling up there. If I could get to that place I got before. That would be something. Going to be a bit of a task. I didn't do it. Run, Forrest. Up there. You'll be lucky. You're not shooting it, Doc. You're hitting the edge. still more there. I know there's the hunter down the bottom. I can hear the hunter. Oh, I escaped. Excellent. Bloody escaped my arse. Yeah, I'm coming for you, Tosspot. Well, I say I am. Where is he? He'd be over by the sheds, I suppose, behind him. Yeah, you got no ammo in that, Doc. He sounds like he's up there. Maybe not. It serves me right. Dude, use a freaking med kit, will ya? What?
Contact of what she described, but Siggins did pick up something.
Contact! See you gone!
Haven't we already heard that? Yep. Oh, yeah, about the museum. Blah, 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 blah. The Berlin Wall's just come down. Red dot. Finally. Fuck off. You seem a bit angry and stressed today, Doc. I am. I released a video on YouTube that it hasn't released. So I'm frantically trying to get a video done just in case I have to release a Generation Zero video today, being Wednesday. Which would not be cool. But it's all I have that's ready, rendered, and ready to go. Is that the end of the dogs now? I think so. Where the sun sets. No, that's not what we're doing. Thank you, we'll have that. I need it after what we just did. Beachhead is the one we do after this. We do that, and then we head down. Then we head down to the naval base. I mean, first contact isn't a particularly hard mission, but if you were trying to do it right at the beginning, with just your pistol and old Benton, you'd be struggling. You could get it done, but you'd be struggling. Don't fall off the edge, Doc. Yeah, maybe not. I'm pretty sure you can get down there, Doc. I'm pretty sure I'll fall off. Yeah, I'm not so sure you will, mate. That was rubbish. Steady. Oh shit. There's still non-active machines in one of the containers found on the beach. Which one has the blueprint? I know there's another tick here. Entered combat, did I? There's a schematic here somewhere. No, this actually works. I would say not. Okay, what have we got? Nothing, Doc. That's all I've got. That'll do it. What you got to do now is get out of here. Yeah.
Lieutenant Dilemma, this is Veslan again. I have to use the phone since radio communication is down. It appears the radio tower near Grantorp is being used to disrupt our communications. Likely sabotaged by hostile agents in preparation for the main assault. The phone lines could be the next target, so I need to know the status of the tower at Saltholmen Naval Base. Can you confirm that the tower...
In the wrong way, Doc. Am I? What the hell is the cave? What, this one? That could be it. Winding me up in it. Fuck off. Come on, don't give me a pile of shit. I don't really need them. No one picking them up. For fuck's sake. We got a little bit of 9mm. That's about it. I don't think there's anything around the other side anyway, is there? Or never used to be. No. Somehow or other. Why are you doing this? Do you know what? It's a very, very, very good point. Oh, I need a drink of water. Video is still not released. I'm watching it on the other monitor. Right, yeah, let's get out of here. Right, let's set a marker, shall we? I don't think you need to set a marker, Doc. I do. That's where we're going first. You don't need to be going down there. Is there anything out on that little wharf? I don't think so. Any stuff that's not lootable? Or you've already looted it? That's a very good point. I think I probably have. Are we going down to the lighthouse? To get stuff. What stuff? It's like, is there anything actually down there? Apart from the revolvers that you don't want. Is the hunting rifle any better than what we've got? Yeah, I hope so. Really worth putting that on for the sake of the amount of ammo we've got. We got in the garage? No, don't think so. Mr. and Mrs. Jones, you here? Hello, can I borrow a cup of sugar? And some med packs, thanks. Oh yeah. I thought that relay beacon was further down. Well, maybe it used to be dock. Maybe. We could do with the XP, that's for sure. Even beat. Switch. Fucking thing, innit? Unlock the safe house first. Relay beacon. Be lucky. saw that coming. Oh shit. Did the other hunter not come? Yeah, he did. Of course he did. Now, I have in the past left this relay beacon the same way that I left the other one, just so if I want to build up the archipelago in latter game, I've got something to do it with. Not a back room. Oh man. It's an HP5, isn't it? Really wasn't worth a lockpick. Right, what did we pick up from up top? We've got an HP5. Well, we didn't get anything that was any better than we had. So, get it out. Can I just... Oh, for fuck's sake. What do we do with it then, Doc? Got skill points in there. You're very close to having two of them. Yeah, I want that. That one next. That might even take you over the edge. Stick some 7.62 in it. Level gained. I know it's another skill point. Thank you. This is some good ammo. These here are all carrying revolvers. Not one of them has got .44. Look, the revolver's lying down. Not one of them has got any .44 on them. No wonder they did. I don't want any of those. Not for me, thank you. Didn't want that .32. I didn't want the wood, but I picked them up anyway, because... I don't think any of them have got anything in dock except the locked ones. Seriously, what the fuck? I don't want that, really. I don't know why I picked it up. Is there a locked one over here? Yeah. Best one out of all of them. That's what I want next. And then we're down to carry capacity, which means we can carry more, obviously. So we go from 64 to 80 something, I think, 84 maybe. And then from there we go up on the last one up to 96. What is our weight doing? 44, we've got 20 to play with. You fucking little bastard. Really? It's just a tick, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Am I going to be any better, Doc? wasn't. Oh, for fuck's sake, you are fucking shitting me, ain't you? We did this once before, Dalton, say, I'm not coming back. If I find a lockpick, I'm not coming back. We did. But I did. I think. I don't think I will be this time. It's just buggy if you don't know, Doc. No, it won't. That is a bot, isn't it? No, it's a street light. Oh. That's a bot. There's always one down there, isn't there? Along with your lockpick. Could be. Dogs here. The last time I walked in and walked out. I don't recall there being a jetty. Yeah, along with a lockpick. You're right, Doc. I know. So are we going back then? Of course we are now. It's only just around the corner, isn't it? Where am I going? It's over here. I really do not want to release a Generation Zero video today. This is Wednesday. I don't know if I said that earlier. But that other video is still not released. It's a subsistence video with Ellen. YouTube says it's public, but it hasn't actually put any notifications up or anything. I don't know what's going on with it. Weapons 2 of 2. Get rid of it. Maybe it was worth a lockpick then. It's the gun, isn't it? Nope. No, it was makeup. That's what I need. Cabinets fell down. Right, come on, Doc, you need to get to a safe house. Thing about that is the next safe house is down here, so you'd be better off going back here and calling it there, because I need to get this edited now and uploaded. Can't believe it. Don't forget, guys, if you like content on channel, smash like button, comment and subscribe. I'm going to have a swig of coffee. It's cold, but it does the job. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.